would you walk to the edge of the ocean just to fill my jar with sand? Just in case I get the notion to let it run through my head.
You look incredible. Thank you all for coming. My name is Colin Yule. I've been a friend of Anthony's for the better part of about 16, 17 years now. And it is truly my pleasure and privilege to marry Anthony and Nora today.
All dressed up in a tux and bow tie.
We've come a really long way. And I still remember back in business school, you were that beautiful girl that every guy wanted to talk to. Somehow, some way, I was lucky enough to start dating you.
Anthony, having grown up in Thailand, I never thought there would be a smart, nice, good-looking, tall, and buff Asian man around. From the first few interactions we had at UCLA Anderson, I could tell you were special.
Few promises that I want to make to you as your future life partner. I promise to partner with you in being healthy. I also promise to be more expressive with my love, and I promise to do romantic things for you at least once a quarter.
I promise to take better care of myself and to always be by your side through sickness and in health, good times and not so good times. I promise to go on as many adventures as physically possible. I promise to eventually move back down to Southern California.
And most importantly, I promise to sacrifice and do anything that it takes to make you happy. Boo, I love you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
I promise to care for you and to support your dreams and wants with all that I can. I feel very lucky to be yours. There's no one else I'd rather grow old with and have a family with. I love you.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Kiss your breath. You catch a couple thousand fireflies. Yeah. Put them in a lamp to light my.
One piece of advice I'd like to give you. From the very start, when Nora says, I do, I want you to enjoy your honeymoon period because it ends with, you'd better. So Nora, take care of Anthony. Anthony, you got the greatest gal in the world.
One advice to Anthony, a quote from an American poet. To keep your love in your marriage. Whenever you are wrong, admit it. Whenever you are right, shut up.
Usually younger brothers look up to their older brothers. But for us, it's the other way around. Nora, you have a great man by your side. Not only will Anthony love you and respect you, he will protect you. And he'll be attentive to your needs, often without you even needing to say a word. And Anthony, you've married an exceptional woman. Nora, I can see that you come from a loving and nurturing family. You have strong family values. You put people at ease and you make them feel happy. It was a great honor, and I can't think of anyone else I would rather have join our family. Let us toast to my brother Anthony and my new sister Nora.
Love all your